I'm doing all right, man. I kind of slept throughout the whole day. I just wasn't mentally good at all. So I slept for like a long time. I just stayed in bed. I didn't do anything. When I got up, I meditated. Meditated for like what, 10 minutes, and then I worked out. I did some push-ups, brushed my teeth, and rinsed my face. And then I what else did I do? I shaved a bit. I cut those overgrown sideburns on my face. So yeah. Yeah, I'm okay though. I'm alright. I'm better. I feel much more, less cluttered in the head, you know? So I'm good. I was going through a lot last night. Just wasn't. Yeah. But yeah, what's up, newbie? Ooh. But yeah, yo, Mustard, this is the stun player that you're seeing me, like, talk about. He's really good. Ah, fuck. Also, what's up, C-Mac and Jar? I don't think Jar... Oh, yeah, no, Jar is here. Are? 7697? I don't know how to pronounce your name, I'm sorry. I recognize you, though. Yeah, Vaughn is cool, man. What do you mean, do I still post my videos on YouTube? Yeah, I do. Just not daily, I'll upload when I want. But I try to, like, at least go, like... I at least try to upload before 2 weeks hit. That's, like, what I can... That's what I do. Oh no, I fucked up. Good to see how to confirm that we can get this SCV again. Yeah, man, that was... You wanna talk about Christmas gifts? That was definitely one. Like, he legit just didn't see the other messages I sent him prior to the Christmas message. So, like, I thought he, like, read it and was just kind of like, I'll think about it. But, nah, he just didn't see it, and he gave me a elaborate answer for it. My Christmas was good. I'm grateful for it. It was good. Oh, shit. Wait, what about Slam Masters 2? Oh, cool. Yeah, I saw that you stuffed your face in, bruh.
Draw! Round
Oh yeah. Yeah, he's he is the general manager of Evo. Which is insane. Oh my god. He did a command grab. When you see somebody duck a grab, that means that either you don't know that a certain character's grab range is bad, or they ducked a command throw. Yo, if we got another draw, my heart would have stopped for like a second. Oh yeah, yeah, some care, yeah, that it, yeah. Yeah, not all command throws can be ducked. I guess. Oh my god. Alright, good shit. Oh, he won! I didn't even realize. Okay, let's pick her again. Just stuff to Vaughn. Hey, Akane. It's been a smooth session so far. No lag spikes or nothing, so we chilling. Oh my god. I'm mad how fast this game is, even with best of five rounds. Yo, it's the fastest 3D fighter, bro. Got relish in that. I'm relishing that shit, bro. Like, my instincts here wouldn't work in a game like Tekken 7 because, like, it's too slow. Even DOA, that's my second favorite 3D fighter. But, like, the thing that hurts that game for me is the hold system. I like it, but oh my god, bro. The rock, paper, scissors, like, thought process behind it is, like, absolutely, like, abysmal to my head. So, like, Tekken 2 slow? That's crazy. Now, I'm not saying that's bad, but if you look at the speed of Bloody Roar and compare it to Virtual Fighter or Tekken or even DOA, we got two different, those are two different beasts, bro. When did I say bad? You didn't say it was bad. You didn't say it was bad, I'm just saying. I'm clarifying for myself, so my message doesn't get misconstrued. All I'm saying is, what I'm doing here won't apply to the next game. That's what I'm saying. You know we bumping that plagiarism Budokai music, bruh. It's a guilty pleasure of many people. SoCal? Oh, cool. Devante, welcome. Shit. Ooh. That hurt. That hurt my soul just now. Damn. Alright, we're in trouble. Just that flowchart type beat. He's starting to win. I don't like that. Oh my. Okay. Transform. 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 Or not. Transform. Oh my god. That is what you do not want to happen at a tournament. If that happens at a tournament, bro, that is a mental breaker. If you're like 2-1, bro, or like 1-1, no. Yeah, if you're like 1, if you're 1-0, yeah, I think if you're 2-1 and that happens to you, bro, like that's, yeah. Why you pause it? Oh my fucking god, I hate that shit, bro. I hate when that happens, bro. Why did my man pause it? Don't need to type, he need to fight. Aw, man, this shit gonna hurt. That's 50% of my health gone. Fuck. Ooh. I low-key wish that had guard-breaking properties in human and beast, but that would be so broken. Oh, that's a big hole. My nigga is not sidestepping. Thank you. watching Thor Gets Bloody World retrospective video, and I didn't know that Bloody World 1 sidestep has homing. I really like that. Thor Gets retrospective was a good video. You'll see you, Jagar. I'm sorry, butchering your name. Yo, what's up, Shade? Oh, wait, we're up here? Oh, never mind, the stage is gonna fall. Never mind. I was plotting. Oh, he waited. I tried to bait him to, like, transform him, but it didn't work out. Oh my god, alright. I cannot do that. That's a habit of mine that I need to break. Because, that's a free backdoor. And there I go. Well, actually, no. That was like the equivalent of a DP, so that doesn't really count. But after that 236P, yeah, I can't be doing that. There goes that wall. What? Oh, he didn't command throw? Where was my tech? I'm hypering. Oh my god, this nigga's about to blow. Yes. My man's got robbed. No! That clock will not fucking stop. Fuck that. Nah. Yes! Bro. Yeah, man, I hit up Rick like a while back, and he got back to me about it recently. And, yeah, man, I'm a beast. I'm making it happen. Rex already had its, like, main stage shine this year. So we gotta get it in as, like, a, It's gonna be there again, just not, like, as a main game. It'll still be streamed and everything. It's Memorial Day weekend. It's always on the 24th. I mean, 27th to the 29th. Are you out of your mind for that? I feel like he's... What the fuck? What did I just say, bro? I literally just said I feel like he's gonna beast drive. And he did it before I can even finish my sentence. That's crazy. Mr. Harris, thanks for coming, man. Appreciate it. being in that exact corner was PTSD just now, because that's the same corner Nan killed me at 3 years ago, I think. Holy shit. And it was from Hyper. Oh, damn, Mustard. Yo, what? I was about to say, what happened to the game? I got scared for a minute. That was like five games with Udiko, I think. Alright, I gotta pick my mans. But now I gotta take my gloves off. Oh, Noobie, it'd be sick to see you, man. I'm getting harassed right now. Ow. Oh my! Fuck. Thanks for the follow, man. Ow. Not gonna lie, I'm embarrassed I wasn't following already, bro. It's cool, man. Okay. Ooh. You sneaky motherfucker. Stop it. Stop it. Oh my. Yo, there's no way, bro. Is this real life? Oh my god. His tackle was quicker. Fuck. Don't panic. Thank you. full meter, I wasn't about to just be a normal beast. If I was gonna do like mad mega damage and keep on good pressure, nah, bro, I'ma fill my meter up. Even if I have like a fucking pixel of health left, that's just, I always do that. Because that's like, that should be reassurance to your character. Especially if you know how their hyper works. But only in that situation, since I was in the last round. Oh, wow, he got hit? I didn't believe. But yeah, since that was the last round in the set, I felt like I should have done that. He let it rip. Oh, what an anti. What the fuck? Don't hyper. Okay. I was about to say, don't hyper. Lord Riku, welcome. Thanks for coming to the stream. Oh my god. Out of pocket. Nerd. I'm dead. That doesn't work. Sneaky bitch. Oh, he ain't finished his food? Oh my god, you should have got blown up. Shout out to Guard Break. I know if neutral don't got me, I know Guard Break got me. Oh my god, he was about to get his heart shattered just now. If I landed that drop kick, oh, that's gonna hurt. Was that three games with Fang? I can't remember, I'm doing one more. And then I'm gonna switch to Bakuryu. No! He picked this motherfucking stage. Alright, bro, hold on. Criminal. Actual criminal for picking this stage, bro. Oh, I didn't tech. Oh well, let's increase the music a little. There we go. Oh, I was backing up and he did that? I wasn't even looking at the game, bruh. Damn. Oh, shit. Get ready! Fight! Oh, he's too fucking big. Of course I can't do that shit. You know, I read the Beast Drive, but I wasn't expecting him to go over me like that. That was not a part of the script. But it's okay. This song way too emotional. This is what we need. I played Infinite World before. That's actually my favorite Budokai game. Bakuryu time. Mole man, mole man. Yeah, that's me. Alright. You could get the throw. I was resetting my volume for my audience. Come here. Damn, that shit did good damage on stun, even though he ain't human. I shouldn't have did that, to be honest. Good shit, he earned that. That was good. Oh no, this song gonna get annoying. Hold on. There we go. Oh, this song way too happy-go-lucky. I'm not with it. Nah. That's what we need. Alright. Fuck. don't ever run up on Bach and Hyper, bruh. Hey, yo! There we go. Don't do it. Okay. Running one more. No, we're running a couple more with Bach. Oh my god, finally, a different stage. Praise the Lord. Alright. Let's pick a different song. Didn't that play earlier? That played earlier too. Bro, finish your food. I'm just getting the music, bro. I don't even care. It's funny because the song I just picked is called Go Ahead. So it's like, go ahead, finish your combo. You're bro. Now I might regret that. Fucked up. I was actually trying to do the line run, but whatever. Yes. Oh. I didn't capitalize off that well at all. That's crazy. Bruh. That's fucking tough, bro. Yikes. Not good. your 3 meter charge, bro. Get your charge on. Get your charge on, Vaughn. Get your charge on, bro. Oh, hell no. Boy, you better hope I don't get hyper, bruh, because... Oh, yeah, you better hope I don't get hyper with my health low. Because I'm going to fucking blow your ass up. Oh, that's crazy. That don't guard break. No! No! Fuck that. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Wow. I'm dead as shit. I did that way too early. If I knew he was gonna run in, that would have hit him and that would have been hype. He earned that though. That was his game anyway. That wasn't mine. I was just being silly. Matter of fact, bro, hold on, yo. Mind if we make this the last game? Oh. Well, damn, that's unfortunate. Well, how long have I been playing for? It hasn't even been an hour. Sure. All right, Dan, I think you're next, bro. Oh, fuck. It's tough. Oh, he caught my ankles? Still? I gotta stop doing that. That shit not even worth it for real. I thought he was gonna do PK. Down PK, but guess not. Shit. Wait, did I just tech out of his fucking his 3-chain? I did back G that time. What the hell? Oh shit, that was a perfect, I didn't even realize, bro. Holy shit, I can't even talk, I didn't even realize that was a perfect, bro. Holy shit, damn. No! 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 Oh my god, I'm dead! Alright. Oh my god, I couldn't get out of it. Fuck. All right, bro. You're not gonna keep bullying me. That's a true mid. What? Oh my god. Damn, bruh. Oh shit. Oh, now the Breck's opening plan. Oh, we might lose, bruh. Damn. This shit looking tragic. What's the mix? That is some bullshit, bro. What the fuck? Man, GG's the Varn, bro. We done playing him.